Okay, this is a video just to show that this Lexicon Model 200 works. Got the guitar going into the pod, and then out from that right into the unit, and then the unit is going right out to the speakers. If you turn the reverb time all the way to the dashes, it will sustain that note, whatever's put into it before you turn it. I can tell. Inverted reverb halls are one. Two plates. I think there's other ways to... And I think that's it. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks.